from his birth, sitting by the road, feeling cursed. Then Jesus came and made him see, but it was because that man believed that if Jesus could just stop by, and if Jesus could hear his cry, and if Jesus could touch him, he would be healed. Oh, someone today is feeling the weight of bad decisions and past mistakes, but just like that man, you can't be free if you'd have the faith and just believe that Jesus will, he'll stop by, and yes, Jesus will hear your cry, and Jesus will touch you, and you'll be healed, you'll be healed, you'll be healed.
Oh, be healed from your broken.
Gilead. So you